And welcome. I'm delighted to be able to say perfect playing conditions for this game here at the Estadio José Zorrilla. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start. Be accountable for your own performance. But above all, go out and enjoy yourself. Should be a great game.
So a throw in here. Arnold. And dispossessed. Barnaby. Edu. Cristiano. Intelligent threaded pass here. Can he put it in? And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
The opening goal of the game then. Arnold, can they create something from here? And the ball's gone. Thomas. Robert. Cristiano. Crossing opportunity. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Arnold read it well. What can they do from here? Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Arnold. Edwards. Gay. Eriksen. Well, possibilities inside the box. Cross played over, but no one can latch onto the ball. Well, the attack fizzled out. Throw-ins given. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Really getting stuck in. Bailey. Edwards. Savage. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Lashko. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Options in the middle. Thomas. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Cristiano. And a goal kick will be next. Struggling to keep the ball. Arnold. And the keeper can gather. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. The cut back. And a goal to level this contest. All even.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked, rightly punished, schoolboy stuff.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Edu. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Gay. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, that pass easy on the eye. Couldn't quite hang on. And a goal at the second time of asking, but the keeper has let his team down.
Well, here's the replay, and it's exactly what they tell you as a kid. Go for the far post, make it difficult for the keeper, and then hopefully your teammate gets the rebound. That's exactly what happens. Good goal. The hosts have really controlled possession, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Tremendous challenge. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Bailey. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Barnaby. Cristiano. And he read it superbly. Fine cross into the middle. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Oh, showing excellent vision. Oh, fine reading of the situation. Lashko. Slater. Paolo. And he read it well. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Opportunity to deliver the cross. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Good defending to prevent the chance. Well, moving the ball impressively here. Paulo. And pulled back. Well read to put an end to that attack. Careless in possession. Half an hour remaining then. Slater. Paulo. Untidy in possession.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Pulls it back. Real chance. Oh, tremendous block. And the danger cleared. Edwards. Savage. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. On the offensive. What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. He continues his run. Will it be? What a vital intervention. And taken away. That's a useful cross. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. But he's gone short with it. He cuts it back. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Paulo. Well, possibilities inside the box. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Oh, lovely bit of skill. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, it all counts for naught. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And forward they go, chasing the game. Savage. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Offside, close one. Barnaby. Cristiano. Not the pass he had in mind. Good pressure high up the pitch. And a good looking ball. And they need to get tighter. Just cutting off the supply.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
And that puts them in position. You know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Ramos. Lashko. Robert. Paulo. And it's a quality pass. Targets available, cross comes in. And the keeper more than equal to it. Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalise. Playing it short. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, another corner following on from the last one. And now the delivery. A deft clearance. The final whistle and a victory for them. Every manager wants to keep his players grounded, but understandable that they can all be very optimistic about their promotion chances. Well, the stage is set for what should be a pulsating occasion here at the Estadio José Zorrilla in Valladolid. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes at this one, everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
Cristiano, and space to cross it. Robert. Really getting stuck in. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Good pass. Could be! Fine goalkeeping to push that away. And the decision offside here. Subasic. And there to intervene. And players waiting in the centre. And he read it well defensively. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Slater. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. And it's come off the keeper. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think. And the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Dos Santos. Bailey. And he read it superbly. Edu. Chance to attack using wit. Christian. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Over the touchline for a throw-in. The cross is on. Well, no way through. Under a fair bit of pressure. Oh, great defending. Bailey. Edwards. Savage. And that's an important intervention. Slater. Thomas. Robert. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, let's see about the cross. It comes to nothing in the end. Subasic. Bailey. Edwards. And can they make one of these passes count? And he's clear his lines. Christian. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Barnaby. And winning it back. might really be able to trouble them here. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Throw-ins given. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Edu. Cristiano. He's going forward well here. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Cristiano. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Subasic. Dos Santos. Now they're on the scent of something positive. Thomas. Could be. It's gone in. Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, what a time to score. The forwards are in absolute dreamland. The defenders slugging their way back to the half-time team talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
It's going their way, 2-0. Not a huge chunk of added time, 1 minute. Dos Santos. Well, can they open up the defence here? Pretty straightforward defending, dealing with that cross. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. What a pass that lacks quality.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball, and they're turning it into goals as well.
And there's the feed into the box. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. It didn't happen for them. Bailey. Savage. Might be able to produce from this position. What can he do from here? Good defending to prevent the chance. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Savic. Nicely timed tackle. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Barnaby. Ramos. Lashko. Promising sequence. Strong but fair tackle. Well read to ease the pressure. No problems for the keeper. An effective challenge. Throw-ins given. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Now that's a well-timed pass. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. And very deftly cut out. Cristiano. How about the cross? Thomas. Edu. And they have possession again. This looks threatening. Now he's got to stay calm. Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered. Can they create something from here? Well, they have it again. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Now, potential danger. And he got to it fairly easily. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Bailey. And he did well to cut it out. So a throw in here. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Thomas, Slater, Robert, making progress, perfectly positioned to take it away, promising attack this. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Well, foul play, says the referee. Dos Santos. Edwards. A possession lost, intercepted. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And a throw in forthcoming. Crossing opportunity. Can they get in behind them? And he's given it away. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Thomas. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Well, body in the way. And crossing towards the far post. And still danger here. Well, clattered away. Extremely sloppy in possession. Christian, and the ball's gone. Well, it's full time and not the result that we're looking for at all. And you do wonder if this is going to end up being a grim struggle against the drop.
Yeah, Derek, I know it's...